used to work with watercolors and glass painting, embroidery, but this method, fluid paint, I discovered last year and I'm hooked. I love it so much. I can't stop painting. I look for stuff that I can use with my paint pouring. So I came across this sink strainer and I thought that I can use that for my paint pouring, and boy, that was awesome. I love how the paint flows through that strainer and create that beautiful peacock feather shapes. Use different household items for my paint pouring, like bottle bases or sink strainer, colanders, and I love to see how the paint flows through them and make beautiful shapes.